Do a premium off Bronco for that, which is quite nice.
Awesome.
He was like, "You want 3 days?" And I was like, "No, bro. You expect me? You really think we're gonna be able to grind out the, like 3 days straight? Fuck no. This game's fucking aggravating."
Hey, Dragon just signed on.
Yo, Pokey came. Yeah, Pokey's been coming back on strong though. Like, if he's on right now, I'm not surprised, to be honest. Like, he's been fucking gunning. He was actually with us yesterday when we got that, what's it? It wasn't a crew. I think it was a crucial contribution medal.
Nice.
Yeah, we killed 12 people between 4 of us, I think it was.
Are we going hill or are we just playing the ridge?
I'm wanting to play a bit of both, hopefully.
I missed my shot to shoot him. Boom, bitch.
That's it.
He's dead. He's around the other side of the hill. They're all cooked up on this little coop right there where you guys are at.
Yes, sir.
I'm gonna make a move on him. I hit the object.
Artillery's hit me again, bro. Oh, fuck this artillery, bro. We're going for the artillery. Oh, fuck you, Tiger Shark. I'm dead. Maybe I'm not.
Artie's lit up. Oh, it would be a fucking early.
Oh, I missed him.
I think he's AFK. I tracked him.
What, the 279?
Yep. Nope, he's not AFK. I ammo racked him. Oh, I just got Artie.
Nice shit, bro. His turret's gone off the map. Fuck yeah.
And I missed the Artie shot. That would have been a kill shot if he hit me.
Yeah, bro. Let's fuck up this artillery, bro. Because they're over inside the
center. Oh, shit. That one hit. Fuck.
There he is.
That's 3. I got a shot in on the E4.
E4, I got a shot in as well. E4's rotating still. I can put shots on him.
Oh, that one. I don't know where the hell it went.
I've tracked him. I don't know where my shot just went.
I'm a one shot, so I'm gonna come around from this bottom side. You go up top.
He's on 300 health. He's on 300 health. 380. He's a high roll.
I'm flanking him. Oh, okay. He's dead.
Artillery pre-fired it. He already knew where he was going.
4k damage, guys. Hell yeah.
That was fucking nice, bro. Nice shit, bro. And an ammo rack on that fucking 2790. Yeah, boy. Oh, I had 2400 damage as well, bro. We were doing bits, bro. How much did we have between us? We had three... Dude, there's no way I can get that tier 8 blood. Next. Oh, the shit can't get barn can't make. Dude, Nasama's an idiot. Let me just pull up on the edge so everybody can shoot. We got double doom turtles coming on the other side. Which you're heading toward. Ragnarok and Quinlivan. Everybody's moving towards you slowly but surely. You might need to try to fall back if you can. Unless you've got a good defensible position.
Yeah, I got a good. Oh, I'm not from the side though. You keep using it, you know.
I'm about to say those T95s about to wear your ass out. So, you got several camping behind you that aren't moving, and the ones on the right flank trying to wrap around. So, good shot.
I'm just trying to stay alive, dude. I got like 4 health.
Yeah, I love that tank here. I don't know why everybody ditches on the Mastrin so much. It's the gun on it's amazing. He can have one if he needs one. Yeah, those two, the TDs behind you ain't moved. You got medium posted up, not doing shit. Ooh, shit, boy. Shot, he loving that premium at your ass, too.
I know, I seen it.
He trying for you.
Oh, where'd it go? Where'd that shell go?
I don't know. It looked like it teleported to him or something. Maybe it had a little bit of lag or something.
Oh, this is gonna be the scary part. I'm spotted. I can't see him.
He'll just back up. Oh, you bounced that one.
Yeah, I did.
There's one way in the back back there, and I think there's one on the bottom of that hill right in front of you.
No.
TD.
Getting spotted.
One of them's a Waffenträger E100. The other one's a T95. He about to have a bad day here. Roll with you shit, Barn. He about to god dump somebody again. E100's all that's left. He may be in a reload because that little light tank's over harassing the shit out of him. Oh man, I died way early. Ragnarok pushed around the corner. Ragnarok's got such a big view range, it hammered my ass. Hell, I couldn't get no shots. Every time I'd line up at a shot and get my record.